Hello, everybody. My name is Robin. I am Katahdin Cook in Mama's Homestead. And today, on Sunday, I am reading from the book of Hosea. I'm reading chapter 1. If you need prayer, please comment below. Please like and please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day. The word of the Lord that came to Hosea in the son of Beeri in the days of Uzzah, Jotham, Ahaz, and Hezekiah, kings of Judea in those days, or Jeroboam, the son of Joash, the king of Israel, the beginning of the word of the Lord by Hosea. And the Lord said to Hosea, take thee a wife of whoredoms and a children of whoredoms, and the land hath committed thee great whoredom, departing from the Lord. And he went and took Gomer, the daughter of Nibhar-Laam, which also conceived to bear him a son. And the Lord said to him, call his name Jezreel, for yet a little while, and I will avenge the blood of Jezreel upon the house of Jehu, and will cause to cease the kingdom of the house of Israel. And it came to pass in that day I will break the bow of Israel in the valley of Zero. And she conceived again and bare a daughter, and God said to her, call her name Jerahmah, for I will be no more have mercy upon the house of Israel, and I will utterly take them away, and I'll have mercy upon the house of Judea, and will save them by the Lord their God, and will not save them by bow, but nor by sword, nor by battle, by horses, nor by horsemen. Now that she had weaned Lomerah, she conceived to bear a son, and he said, God, call his name Joami, for ye are not my people, and I will not be your God. Yet in the number of the children of Israel shall not be as the land of sea. Which cannot be measured nor numbered. And it shall come to pass that in the place where it was said unto them, you are not my people. And it shall be said unto them, you are the sons of the living God. And then shall the children of Judea and the children of Israel be gathered together and anoint themselves one head, and they shall come up out of the land, for great shall be the day of Jezreel. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day. I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.